how you doing, buddy?
Come on, Brian! Brian, rap, Brian!
Come on. got it.
You got it.
Hold on, I'll be right with you.
Okay, no, go right ahead.
Let me show you. Hey, get him.
He knows. I tell him. He knows now.
Keep it in front of his nose. He's got the interception.
Eugene got it. Eugene came all the way across from the middle and got it.
No, he was just, the man had turned
it. We got to be a defense if we win. Stupid mistake.
Over here. No!
being tackled from.
Come on. receiving.
Thank you.
Number 21 brings up a five covers, B in the stand. Straight ahead pass, number 21 on the carry. Second and eight from the defense, 33.
Thank you.
City or something like that?
Yeah! Right. Miramar. Okay, that's it, ready to go.
Hey, wanna see you get stuck, man?
Hey, Brian!
They probably be inside.
Hey, Miramar gets the ball. He runs and he gets stopped at about the 34. Probably move up to the line. And we got an offside. Very much. It's like number 58. Yep. Mark those 5 yards off. Puts the ball back to about the 32. Makes about a second down, and we'll call it 13. Miramar comes up to the ball. Outside handoff. Taken down. Four on that play, they're gonna move it up and make it third down in about 9.
Hey, Wes, back out. That's a tight end over there. Come on, Wes. Let it go,
taken down. Brings up a fourth down, like a gain of about 2, maybe 3 on that play.
Hey,
setting up.
Hey, don't you like that? It plays too much.
Looks like I have a gain of about 6 on that play. Brings up another first down. Miramar. 11-yard line now. Going around for the corner. Tackle there. Looks like a gain of about 2 on that play. Miramar. Ball out on the 8-yard line. Stop for a loss. About 8 on that last play. Gonna make it a third down. About a 15. Quarterback key rolls around. Option. Turns the corner. And we call it a touchdown. Miramar draws first blood. I guess the coach leaving, he upset about it. I think Miramar is going to try to go for the extra point now. They're going to set the kick there. The kickoff. Finally, he's launched the kickoff. And he just covered. So that makes it Miramar 6, Opa-locka 0. Drove it all the way down. Made 6 points. Now they're setting to make a kickoff to Opa-locka. Flag on the play. Got a penalty on that play. That's the ball went out of bounds. 5 yards, and they'll try it again. Okay, let's try it again here. Another flag on the play. That looks like it went about maybe 7 yards. Excuse me. They'll take the ball right there. On the field. Is ended. Opa-locka going out for their first offensive play.
Oh my God, penalty.
Brought down on the play, got a flag on that play. Opa-locka moves up to the ball. Guess they picked up the flag on that play. Looked like a first down. Inside handoff in the middle. Looked like no gain on that play. I guess I'll go to the other end and get a better shot of the defensive players. But right now, Opa-locka has the ball. Pitch back to the outside. Gets around one man. Around the two, he's held up, and like he's taken out of bounds. Okay. Flag on the play. We'll wait and see who that's against. I think that's going to be against Opa-locka. 15 on that play. Guess it's going to be a third down in about 25. Oh. South, Opa-locka. More entertainment.
Defense! Hit it!
Fourth down in about 25, ball at the Opa-locka 41-yard line.
Ready.
Sit on the ball, fourth down. Inside handoff. The defense rolls out the throw. Well covered. Miramar takes over. Over to Miramar's sideline. Effort. Don't look like the coach walking away on this one. I guess he all right now. Try again. Here, Mark sets, kick. And it is good. That makes Miramar 14, Opa-locka 0. Quarter here. We set to receive the ball here. Miramar setting up. This out. It went over 10 yards or not. Had a discussion here. I'm just going to go against Miramar. King gave him a Miramar.
That's
the defense on the field now. Opa-locka is set up with the ball. On the play. Play a game. Five on that play. Pocket steps up to the ball now. Against Opa-locka. 20 now. Coming on that play for Opa-locka. As to which down it is. Fourth down. Okay. This is the Miramar defense. We're behind now. Watching that set up. And we got a timeout here on Miramar. coaches on the field discussing what's going to be the next plan of attack.
Yeah!
soccer takes over. Wrapped up and let him go. Thirteen-14, Opa-locka with that long run. Extra point attempt. We're waiting on. What's up, buddy? Extra point. Inside.
See, that's why I was surprised.
Yeah, no good. Miramar Lee, 13-14. Okay, look like Miramar set to receive the ball. Second quarter. Called at the half. So Miramar Lee 14, Opa-locka 13. Something wrong with this one. It's going in and out of focus. Entertainment for halftime. Okay, defense, Miramar. Waiting to defend. Ball is at the 40-yard line of Opa-locka. Up to the ball, second down. Downfield. Right.
It's a tie.
No, that's not a flag. Picked up. That play brings up a second down. We'll call it, let's say 18. Yeah. Moves up to the ball. Flag on the play. That was the procedure. Breaks it up five more. Set. Second down. Quarterback dropped the pass. Swings around the outside. He's gone. Open locker. Walks off on his own.
Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
Quarterback goes around the side. Out of bounds.
Hey, this way. This way. On the ball.
Want to make sure they run it this way. Let's see what happens this time. All right, Opa-locka set.
Come on, quick. Hurry up.
Comes around this way. And he is stopped. 58 had a few words to say to him. And Miramar takes over. Ball now. First possession of the third quarter. Inside hand now. Goes around the corner. He's out of bounds. They're down. He's up on his own power. He's all right. Ball. They were about 9 on that last play. Make it second down. 1. Inside handoff. Lead in the middle there. Enough for a first down. At about the 40-yard line of Opa-locka. Miramar moves up to the ball. Flags on that play. Going to be against Miramar. Like the guard moved too fast.
Hey, Mark! Okay.
Going to make it a first down at 15.
They coming your way! Come on, get out the ball!
15, the ball at about the 45-yard line of Opa-locka.
Papa, what's that on
that? Let's call it 16 for Miramar.
Let's go, D, let's go!
Not enough for a first down. Brings up third down in about 2. Third down and 2. Inside handoff. He's around the corner. And he's out of bounds. Looks like around about 20. Enough for a first down. Here my lead. 13, 14 to 13. Up those fingers, fourth quarter, as though it means something. We'll see. Talk is cheap at this rate of the game. Number 57 leading the charge here. Just four fingers. We'll see what happens. calling that play. Got a man down. Oh, some charge trotting off. So after the second down, ball at about the 18-yard line. Got a flag on the play. Yeah, it's gonna be against Miramar. Flag on the play. That one looks like it's on the coach. Launch off another 15. Put the ball at the 40-yard line. Hit with double 15-yard penalties. Like we got coach over there not too happy with it. And they give him another 15-yard. And there's another 15-yard. We got three 15-yard penalties. Moves the ball up to about the 45-yard line. And there's another 15-yard penalty. This one's on a flare. Well, I guess they really don't want to win this one. Take the ball down to the 30. See if we can stop getting penalties now and play a game. Set now. Ball's at about the 30-yard line. Picks back from the outside. Cuts around. And he stops. Looks like short of the 20. Okay, looking like a set. Second down. Fumble on the play. It's recovered. Opa-locka retains possession. Third down. Let's call it an 8. Ball at the 29-yard line. Opa-locka moves up. And if they stop him, yeah, it looks like they stopped him just short of the goal line.
Watch the side.
Inside handoff. Let's check it down. Nope, no signal yet. Okay, second down. Ball right at the goal line.
Let's go, defense. Come on, get him. Get him.
And it was in. That's down.
Stupid. Can't help it.
I'm serious, man. After one flag, I would have seen
it. He
don't drink beer.
He needs to get some
cold.
With no ice.
Don't get one. Get him a whole big gallon.
Get him!
Yeah, way to go.
Okay, it's 19-14. Hey, a touchdown to win it. All you need is one touchdown.
Okay. Stop your asshole!
You can do it. No one's wrong now.
Right? Yeah, not enough.
Are losing this game. 14. Hope a lot. Far away from the ball. Set back a good 20 yards for some reason. Here's up. Seems to be okay. 5 yards left. No gain on that play. Brings up a third down for Opa-locka. Oh, well, at any rate, third down, the ball never moved.
Come on,
hold up. picks up about one on that play.
We want to call them defense.
This is fourth down.
Defense, make that defense. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
That flag was against Obelaka, jumping offside.
Come on! Come on, boy!
At the 15-yard line. Another flag on the play. And that was against Opelika here.
Come on, come on!
First down!
First down. Ball at the 10-yard line. and that's the end of the game. It all well ends well. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Drag down. down from behind. One yard on that play. Up to the ball. Second down and nine. Out of bounds. inside the 10, making the first down and goal for the Jets. Short. Flag on the play. For Clipping. Against the Jets. Move that one back. First and goal at the 20. The 15-yard line. Jets with the ball. Down and that. Down, ball inside the 5-yard line.
Come on, defense!
That's a touchdown. So it's 12-0. Extra point attempt. Defending. Now. First down, Jets. That one's going to go against the Jets.
We've got an interception against the Jets.
First possession of the third quarter, Miramar. About two on that last play. Gonna bring down second down to 12. Pass completed. Bring up a third down to 10. Fourth and about eight. Looks like they're going for it. Enough for the first there. Moves up to the ball. Nate Miramar. Thank you. six. Kick, so there's at the 50-yard line. Flag on that play. Ball was kicked out of bounds at the 50. Guess it would be Jets' decision to receive it there. And that's what they're going to do. Goes up to the ball. Stop on that play. At second down, about five. Third down in about three.
Let's go.
And we got a flag on that play. They're going to put it at about the 20-yard line. That moves up to the ball. Jesse, I wish you stopped shaking this thing.